to the first one, first line. Let's go to the left of the cone. Feet on the white line. Okay, all we're gonna do is start with your feet under your hips. Okay, tall. And we're just gonna bounce above the ankle. Bounce above the ankle. That slow. Okay, 50% right here. Ready? Go. Bounce. Bounce. Okay, stop. All right. Eyes up, shoulders up. I don't want you guys doing this. All right, one more time. Go. So we talked about three things. Posture, being 3 inches taller. Moving from the hip and striking the ground really hard. Okay, those are our three concepts we need for everything we're about to do. All right, you okay? You hurt yourself? All right, so we're gonna go in place. When I say go, you're gonna move in place. When I say go again, we're gonna move forward. Okay, so look, in place, then forward. Okay, the only difference between in place and forward is the most important thing you're gonna learn today. When I touch the ground, half my job is done. I have to finish the push. So when my foot hits the ground, I have to now push my foot that way. I have to move my body, okay? So look, I'm in place. Now it's time to go forward with a slight push and then down. Good, now swing that femur down to the ground and push. So look, go. 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 Go.
Trying to see her, I'm on detox for the next few days. She like me cause I'm G by her Givenchy.
Alright, not bad, not bad, not bad. Alright, so this test is detail test, alright? So what I'm doing is, we're going max speed from goal line to that 20 where the yellow cones are. You're trying to stop in that zone. Alright, now if you stop in the red zone, I know we need to work on detail a little more. I'm trying to see how fast can I break. Does that make sense? So that means you gotta drop your hips, get down, and stop as fast as you can. That make sense? I got old legs, so imagine I'm running 50 miles per hour. I'm running.
Hit it, turn it off. Full stop. Alright, not knee cell before you get to the yellow cone. It don't count. I ain't calling it. Alright, so now I'm seeing it. If it's the first cone, second cone, third cone, fourth cone, the lower the cone, the better. You make it out the red, you gotta be more efficient. Don't knee cell till you get to me. Hit! Too early. Ready? Go! Get to the line. Get to the yellow. Peace out. There you go. Nice.
Hey, nice.
Ready? Yeah. Go. There you go. All right, full stop, right? Here we go, ready? Go. Peace out. All right, there you go, ready? Peace out. All right, full stop, there you go, ready? Go.
Turn on,
here's why. If I'm running 20 miles per hour, I put my foot in front, what happens? I break, right? I break and then I have to wait for my foot to cross, my hip to cross over my foot until I can go forward, okay? So what we wanna do is we wanna minimize how far in front my foot goes, okay? So the way that we think about that is we're going up and down. When I start to go forward, I touch down. And then it's a slight pushback to go forward. Okay, that's one thing. The second thing is keep your tempo. Your tempo shouldn't drop off from the beginning to end. On drills, we need to stop dissing the dead. I know my tongue is a sword. I know I should be more careful with you than I said. Right, so now I'm jogging out. I'm on this outside leg on the line. Stay. All right, now I'm going the other way. Hands, boom. Stay. All right, I got to drop. This straight down. If it's high up, I ain't got no mobility. All right, I can't be elusive. I can't change how I want to change. Whether I play basketball, football, or soccer, it doesn't matter.
You gotta be able to be elusive, all right?
Drop it. Nice, here we go. Nice, I like that. Not going the other way, right? You're gonna flip the other way. Y'all ready? Second line, ready? Go! Drop! Nice, here we go, ready? Go, now we got a rhythm, let's go. Hit! Nice.
Almost.
So what you doing? Let's check that down. So, real quick, he slipped, coming this way, right? So that means his back foot never planted. He threw it forward here, which caused him to slide. Put this foot, heavy foot, in the ground. Put it in the ground. Feel the ground.
Get shot in the head. Yeah, we got on pills and going on drills. We need to stop this in the dead.
I know my tackles are swapped. So my foot here has to attack down. If it doesn't attack, it's gonna look real slow. And then the next step is gonna be wrong. Okay, so we're gonna go waterfall. So you'll start, when you get 3 yards, you'll go, when she gets 3 yards, you'll go. Okay. I want attacking down from the highest point possible. All right, ready? On you, go. Stop. How tall are you? If I had your height, oh my, bro. You wouldn't even know, you'd just watch me on TV if I had your height. Come on, how tall are you? You're 6'6", Dad. All right? Do everything at 6'6". Ready, go. Go, forward. Not bad, keep it going. That was it. Yeah, you gotta do it again. You gotta do it again. Everything he did was so cool and so chill. He never made it, because he always wanted to be cool. Like, run, go, turn it up.
Ready, go. Go, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Very nice, ready, go. Go, go, just move forward as soon as you go, you go.
Good. Guys are letting like swing like this, and then you have no time getting your foot back to the top. Okay, so as soon as your foot leaves, you want to get it back to the top. Does that make sense? All right, so let's do one more. Last one here. Let's work on getting that like back to the top, attacking from the top down. You're gonna start off again. Yep. Go. Just move. Good, there you go. Good, good. Much better. Much better. Everybody. There we go. There we go. Good. Good. Just move forward.
We're not starting you off like this and accelerating. You understand? So the only way we're trying to generate our speed, our ground speed, is from our lower half. Right? Extremely hard. That's why we take the drill, we isolate certain components that we can't do when we're running just full speed, right? None of this is full speed, right? But it's gonna end up being very similar to what you do at full speed. So if you think about how many times a week can you run extremely fast throughout the week? If you run every day? Yeah? You're different. Can you guys run every day? It's hard. It's hard. As you get older and faster, it gets harder. But this is a drill you can practice every single day. So if you ever, who's been to an NFL game? There's no NFL team up here, huh? We'll work on it. So if you guys go to an NFL game, go 30 minutes early. Okay? And go sit in the stands and watch your warm up. Okay, a lot of the teams are doing these drills, the dribbles. We've talked to almost every team in the NFL. A lot of our players are doing it. We got 42 guys around the league. They're all doing it in warm up. So they do that drill every single day. Right? It's the only way you can adapt to the drill.
That came from nothing. I'm straight off the block, I won't change for nothing.